The Young and the Restless introduced Theo in mid-2019 as a relatively less significant character on the show. However, the discovery of his previously unknown ties with Dina Morgeron gave the character a new meaning and purpose.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Since Theo's real identity was revealed, he had constantly been under the Abbott's radar as he was always busy stirring pots. Kyle was the most affected by Theo as he did not leave any stone unturned to wreck his life. Meanwhile, Theo's journey in GC was not smooth either. His animosity with Kyle always got him into trouble, but no more. Theo is gone from GC and the Abbott's lives for good. Theo had been facing rejections from the Abbott family from early on, but the worst one came during the death of his grandmother, Dina. He did not get a chance to be by her side when she took her last breath. He ultimately learned that he was excluded from her will as the rest of the Abbotts made it clear to him that they did not consider him a family. That's when Theo decided to take legal help for his entitlement. He sued the Abbotts for his grandmother's money. Theo did not win the case, but he did not lose either. Jack offered him Dina's boutiques in Paris, which he accepted and vowed to look after to honor his dead grandmom. With Theo moving to Paris, Tyler made his final appearance on YNR on December 14, 2020. Tyler first announced his departure on Twitter on November 2nd, writing, "That's all, folks." The news came in as a shock to his fans, but he seemed optimistic about the whole thing. "I've always been an optimist. Today isn't an end, but a new beginning. Thank you to everyone who tuned in to watch Theo Vanderway. It was all a blast. The future is bright, love you all," he wrote in his other tweet and deleted the account. Tyler is, however, still active on Instagram, where he wished his followers a happy new year too. He has not revealed the reason behind his departure yet, nor his plans for the future. Speaking of his future with YNR, we can say that the door is still open for him to return since his character has just been away from GC and not dead. But when will that be? YNR is yet to say anything on this matter. Stay tuned with us and we will be back with more updates on Tyler Johnson's future projects.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.